Well, then I went to go talk to Chansey. I mean, like, really talk to her, you know? Put all my cards on the table, you know? And then... Jason Funderberker comes out of nowhere and whisks her away.
Hey, Chansey, are you ready to go?
Jason Funderberker, that guy. Plus Snively was around, he would have embarrassed me even more.
And well, thanks a lot, sir.
Oh, well, thanks a lot, Cluck.